baseball season just a few weeks before tournament time. Some key afternoon games on this holiday. We start out in Eastern A boys. Hampden Academy at 13-0, the number one seed in the East, taking on Edward Little, ranked number two. EL down 18 in the second when Lou Jensen steps back, hits the three. But the other way, Nick Gilpin finds his brother Zach, backdoor for the lay-in, and Hampden rolls 67-54. That's 36 straight wins. In the West, Marshwood at South Portland. Marshwood trailed by 8 in the fourth, but Drew Bartwood takes over, hitting threes, ties it at 46. Later, Brady Innes, the outlet to Ryan O'Neal, and Marshwood's up 48-46.